take it back.
Taking it back to the gutter for you motherfuckers.